am sorry to have bothered you with my questions about your people, Vassal. I see so much of this world in dreams. Humans, my own people, even Kunari. Dwarves alone were lost to me, save scattered fragments of memory where some spirit cared to watch. Now I know why I see so little.
Why is that?
Dwarves are the severed arm of a once mighty hero, lying in a pool of blood. Undirected. Whatever skill at arms it had, gone forever. Although it might twitch to give the appearance of life, it will never dream.
I'd avoid mentioning that to any Carter, Chuckles. They might not take it the right way. Thank you.
destroyed the demons on your sacred ground.
Yes, but our hunters watched you from afar, and they know you defiled our graves, and that you stole a relic, and with it broke open the vault at Unadin. But I shouldn't expect an outsider to understand. The demons are gone, and we should be thankful. A small token of our gratitude, then. Now, let me share something else. There are strange glyphs inscribed in the stones of this place, revealed only with veil fire. Although they are elven in origin, I cannot make out their purpose. Perhaps they will mean something to you.
One of your clan wishes to join the Inquisition.
You may continue to wish. I will not let Lorino leave with you. Not when I'm uncertain of your intentions.
Please, if you see my brother out there, tell him to return to camp.
Who's Valerin?
My brother. He's been sullen for a while because the Keeper chose another as his apprentice. He thinks it's a slight, but it isn't. He just wasn't ready. Keeper Howen wants him to wait. Then he took off 3 nights ago on his own. I don't know what he was thinking. The Keeper sent hunters to search, but they never found a trace. Athol's mercy. If anything's happened...
Thank you.
this is part of a larger set.
greetings to you.
Researchers at Skyhold make of this.